Got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Sure. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals.
Goddamn bloodbath in here. is this?
Hey, that's your tomb, isn't it? Think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Fuck. Sixth train, they...
I know. Flavio, right? Is that you?
Yeah. You've got to... get me out of here.
What the hell happened? All you had to do was sit on your ass. Quiet. Alone.
Yeah. Yeah, but... just wanted to say goodbye to the city, you know? So I... ordering some girls, some boosters.
What, you thought nobody would notice? Calling half the hookers in the city and nobody will bat an eye?
Okay. I fucked up. I know. The fucks it matter now. We have to go.
You don't say. Fine, we're out.
Ow. Oh, shit. Cars in the garage. Take me there! You've got the cords?
Got him.
Shit. Just wanted a little fun.
Quick griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
Where is the client?
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid.
Not my problem. I did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. Already flicked the ads your way.